This method uses one full height end post and a short backing post. With these posts in place, the angle stay is positioned and trimmed to the correct angle. As this is the same angle for the other end, the stay can be swung around into position and the other end trimmed at an easier height. A Vicebite bracket is fixed to the base of the short post. It can be nailed or screwed depending on the hardness of the timber. The angle stay is then positioned on the bracket. Vicebite is designed with a support ledge that makes positioning easy. Using the support ledge as a guide, a second Vicebite bracket is positioned on the end of the angle stay, then lowered into position on the end post. A few hits on the top of the bracket will force it into the stay, and a few more hits on the stay will move it down into its final position. As this end is tapped down, the other end also bites deeper. A nail may also be used to secure it until wires are tensioned. The bracket really bites into the post. Six teeth create a powerful anchor into both vertical posts. For optimum strength, the two posts are wired together using high tensile wire. The wire is wound around the base of both posts. The ends are stapled and the wire tensioned. A gripple or crimp may also be used as a fast, easy way to complete this assembly. The wire is then trimmed and the ends stapled and tidied up. Another option that can be used instead of wire is a single length of threaded rod. Simply drill a hole at the bottom of the end post and as close as possible to the top of the backing post. Install the threaded rod and large washers to spread the load, then tighten the nuts to complete the assembly. Easy, simple, and strong. That's Vicebite.